the playoff edition. High above the city of Toronto and deep down right beside the Scotiabank Arena as we get ready for game two. Toronto, it's your turn. There they are sitting in Jurassic Park getting ready tonight. Fans making their way into Scotiabank Arena for game two. The Raptors down one game tonight.
Raptors win the opening tip. Mark Davis, John Goble, Kevin Cutler are three officials. Let's see if they look for Lowry early. Here's Kawhi using the Gasol screen from the foul line. Drills it.
The impact he makes off the ball, he knows where to be.
Here's Kawhi, 5-0 Toronto. Green end line, kick up top to Gasol. Siakam now in the paint, left hand, what a move! Siakam off the line. Green right there, Leonard with the steal. Leonard now driving behind the back in the paint on a pull-up. Sticks it. And the Raptors,
big picture, that's what you got to be.
Offensive rebound and a putback. Kawhi shot 10 of 18 on Saturday. 3 of 4 here. Lowry sticks to three. The cut, DJ Augustine. Lowry got a piece of it. The Raptors lead by a dozen. Out on the run in transition. Siakam and the soft touch. Shooting performance of the season. The first time All-Star out of USC. Fournier drills a three-pointer.
Hey, give him credit. That was very good defense. That's a difficult shot.
Here's Kawhi fading. Wesawandu checks in. Gets it to Gordon, and Gordon connects from distance.
Tell the officials about it.
Here's Kawhi, doubled. Ibaka up fake, now attacking, finger roll, good. Terrence Ross.
And just in general playing, just body language is different. It looks like a guy who believes he can get it done now.
He can get it done. Kawhi
just throwing a second defender at him. Orlando got a clean look.
Oh, T. Ross, an open three.
We'll break down that
two. These matches, field goals made from game one already. Nice move by Ibaka against. Wants to see this side of things really get tight. Aaron Gordon makes the J.
3 of 9 from the line tonight. Raptors, they struggled the other day, so a little different here today.
Pascal attacking.
You're getting him off his tempo, his rhythm. Nice.
Kyle open. Three is good.
Carter Williams had held him down.
Ross, two-handed slam.
Favored him for a little bit longer. Siakam was going to run up and jump in the game.
Terrence Ross has caught fire.
Terrence, when he makes a few early, he's really good then.
Ibaka, the open three. Good! By Ibaka.
Good hustle play by VanVleet. Don't quit on the play.
Lowry sees an opening, drives. Good use of the body. Shield.
See now, no charges or anything. Very conservative on offense here. You got three fouls.
On the inside.
Nice.
Left hand.
Came to it.
Jonathan Isaac, Ross, and Fournier. Here's T. Ross trying to work against VanVleet. And he's a streaky shooter.
It's for you if you can get the rebound.
Meeks in with Lowry, Siakam, Green, and Gasol.
Nice
cut. Kyle Lowry. And now
you got to be there when he's there. Nice job by DJ August. You're going to roll the dice with that has high-end defensive skills. That's him.
Siakam catches the pass, finds Leonard. Three-pointer. Good from Vucevic backing in on Siakam. Batted away. Gasol with a deflection. Lowry ahead to Siakam to the rim. With Powell sticking with him. Gordon backing in on Siakam. Spinning, fading. Tough
okay.
shot.
Okay.
Turns quickly now to Fournier. Fournier. Augustine. Birch. Well, you know, this is a team that has shot to three so well at a high rate since February 9th. There's Kyle operating on the inside. They screen. Vucevic picks him up on a switch. 10-point game. Leonard steps out. Three-pointer. Good!
An Eastern Conference title or an NBA title. He's got to impact the game on every single front. Tonight he's doing that.
Gasol drills
his fourth assist. Gasol, he's on the board. His first made bucket.
And Vucevic. Short, long rebound, Fournier.
Gasol with active hands, though, defensively. He's made a few plays tonight in that regard.
Fournier with boarded right there, Gasol. Here's Leonard fading. He's on fire. 17 from three-point range for Orlando. Raptors by 14. Kawhi in the post. And the foul! Backing in. Spinning. Denied Lowry. Scoops it back up. Shot clock at 8. Siakam in line. Blow by. Finish.
Siakam, and you see that dude. Attack, attack, attack.
7-0 run, 13-4 run, and Vucevic with a nice left. Kawhi with the slap.
They're a team that's conservative and just grinds.
Danny Green, step back three. No, Lowry coming in. Fournier. Gordon, three, good. And he for Steve Clifford tonight, 15 points. Best starter for sure. Gasol, they leave him open. Makes him pay. Fournier, step through, strip. Scooped up Lowry. Here's Siakam. Siakam's foul, controls, finishes. Mark of the third, a game two. Gordon, sidestep three. Hey. He's got 18. Leonard with the steal. Kawhi taking off. In the paint. 29. Corner three. In and out. Doesn't go. Wants it again. Up fake. Ross covers him. Gasol. He'll take the three. And make the three from Leonard. Quarter from three. Remember, they made all of four in two quarters in the first half. Here's Gordon. Gordon. Corner three for Fournier, and he drills it.
Heck of a pass that time by Gordon.
Kyle Lowry blowing by Roth.
And 58 points.
Quick move, Lowry. And Vucevic got a piece of it. DJ Augustine finishes. Vucevic backing in.
And look who's guarding Ross right now. Leonard, right?
And a tough shot. Clifford providing a lot of confidence in him and his game. His sixth team in as many years collide.
To get to. Matt, we've seen it.
Yeah, there's no question.
And if he can sustain that gear, watch out.
Pascal Siakam with 19.
Now, the opposing coach has got to do even more game plan wise defensively to deal with him.
And Gordon on the weak side with the board. 21 point game. Gordon, finger roll right at the rim. Ross, 5 of 9, 15 points. They've kept him quiet here in the second half. Van Vliet works with Serge. Up fake, drives. Bank shot is good for Ibaka.
It's the ninth guy, 4 minutes, and Kawhi Leonard sat for 6 minutes there in real time. And again, remember in the playoffs,
Lowry's got 21. Picks in a 30-point game. Orlando has not scored here in the fourth. Isaac, count it, and the foul.
The champs do that. The Raptors have been sustaining their effort the entire night. No let-ups.
Leonard the three! Got it! And we've talked about it. The offense that the Raptors generate through their defense, and tonight is another example of it.
Well, and here's the thing.
Van Vliet in the foul called on Michael Carter-Williams.
You are all over it, Matty D. Were you an official in your previous life?
No, I was not. And I'm not even on the committee like you. And a nice move by Fournier. Control. Their defense has been tremendous. Carter-Williams knocks it over to Fournier. And Orlando counted. They're three for 13. Burks with a jumper, no. And Serge Ibaka, his eighth rebound.
You know, let's get in the mindset of the Orlando Magic for a second, too, Matt. You know, when you look at their team and Powell knocking it down. They're split. They have home court advantage in the best 3 out of 5 now, right? And the Raptors know that they're going to take their best punch.
Orlando never got comfortable.
Well, I said this on Saturday. You know, I learned it a long time ago as a young coach. It's called, what's defense? Defense is the disposition to dominate. Offense.
Taking it down, Moreland.
I think tonight the Raptors' collective personality came from where it should have the ball. And then everything plays off of that.
Big night for the Toronto Raptors. Their defense was locked in, a rare history. Kawhi Leonard, dominant tonight, 37. First career double-double for Pascal Siakam in the postseason. And a bounce-back game for Kyle Lowry as he finished with 22. But it all started on the defensive end.